Namaste, all of you are welcome to today's IT class. In this class, we are going to conclude your sixth lesson, mouse, type and operations. Okay, last class we have discussed about mouse and the different types of mouse and different types of mouse click. Okay, what is mouse? Mouse is an input device. It is used to play games, draw pictures and select items on the screen. Okay, all of you understand what do you mean by mouse? Mouse is an input device and it is used to draw pictures, play games, then select items on the screen. A flat surface used to move the mouse easily called a mouse pad. Okay, what is mouse pad? A flat surface used to move the mouse easily called a mouse pad. And when we on the computer, a white arrow present on the screen is called a mouse pointer. Okay, when we on the computer, a white arrow present on the screen is called a mouse pointer. When we move the mouse pointer move on the screen. Okay, all of you understand what is mouse? Mouse is an input device. It is used to play games, draw pictures and select items on the screen. A flat surface used to move the mouse easily called a mouse pad. Then when we on the computer, a white arrow present on the screen is called a mouse pointer. Okay, then we are going to discuss about different types of mouse. The different types of mouse are ball mouse, optical mouse and wireless mouse. First one is ball mouse. The oldest type of mouse is ball mouse. A ball placed at the bottom of the mouse. Okay, the ball movement decide the direction of mouse pointer. Okay, it is the oldest type of mouse. A ball placed at the bottom of mouse. Then second one is optical mouse. Optical mouse means a laser light placed at the bottom of mouse. Then another one is wireless mouse. This mouse that does not have any wired connection. It's connected to the USB. It works with battery. Okay. These are the different types of mouse. What are the different types of mouse? Ball mouse, optical mouse, then wireless mouse. Ball mouse is the oldest type of mouse, a ball placed at the bottom of mouse. Then optical mouse means a red laser light placed at the bottom of mouse. Then wireless mouse is the latest type of mouse. It does not have any wired connection. It's work with battery. Okay. Then we are going to discuss about different types of mouse click. The different types of mouse click are left click, right click and double click. Okay. First one is left click. Left click means when we press the left mouse button, once is called the left click. Okay. All of you understand. What do you mean by left click? When we press the left mouse button, once is called the left click. It is used to select an icon on the screen. Okay. It is used to select an icon on the screen. Then right click. Right click means when we press the right mouse button, once is called the right click. This right click. Right click means when we press the right button, once is called the right click. And double click. When we press the mouse button two times is called a double click. It is used to open the selected items. Okay. What are the different types of mouse click? Left click, right click and a double click. Left click means when we press the left button, once is called a left click. It is used to select the icons. Then right click, click the mouse button. Right mouse button once is called a right click and it is used to open a list of operations of selected objects. And double click, when we press the mouse button. Twice is called a double click. It is used to open the selected objects or file or folder. Okay. Then drag and drop. Drag and drop means move the file or folder from one place to another is called drag and drop. Okay. How we drag and drop a file or folder? First select the file or folder by using the left click, then just to move the mouse, then release the mouse click. This is called a drag and drop. Lesson we have discussed about mouse, mouse pad, then mouse pointer, then the different types of mouse and different types of mouse click. Okay, I think that you all of you understand very well. If you have any doubt, contact me. Namaste.